Bonjour, my name is Hala Lutfi. I'm a filmmaker from Egypt. I'm here to present my second feature-length film. It's called The Bridge. It's about a young mother who loses her 7-year-old son to a hole in a bridge in Cairo at 3 a.m. in the morning. She's the only one that convinced he's still alive, trying to rescue him, faced by all the bureaucracy and indifference in Cairo.
I'm Mohammed Samir, the producer of the film, and I think it's a film that has a good potential for having an international audience. That's why we are here. We have a French co-producer, we have a Dutch co-producer so far, and being here, it's very good to get the film more known to international market, and mainly now we are talking to sales agents and distributors. Hopefully soon we will know that the film can have a bigger market than Egypt and our region.